Continuing our discussion on health span, I'd like to share with you information on what is called cell senescence and aging. Cell senescence is a natural process where cells permanently stop dividing in response to various stresses like DNA damage or telomere shortening. While this plays a crucial role in preventing uncontrolled cell growth and potential cancer development, it's also associated with aging and age-related diseases. So if what I said didn't make sense to you, there's something called apoptosis, programmed cellular death. So if cells don't die according to a certain program, and every cell in our body has different programs for death, if cells don't die according to a certain program, then that can lead to uncontrolled cell growth and potential cancer. So in a way, cancer is the loss of the memory of death, but cell senescence also is associated with aging and age-related diseases. And the mechanisms are quite complex, but here's what happens. Accumulation of senescent cells. Over time, senescent cells accumulate in tissues due to repeated stress or damage. These cells, while no longer dividing, become stubborn and secrete inflammatory molecules. Okay, inflammatory molecules. These are called senescence-associated secretory phenotype, or SASP. SASP and tissue dysfunction occurs. This chronic low-grade inflammation disrupts tissue function and repair, leading to age-related decline in organ function, in tissue regeneration, wound healing, and overall health. How do we minimize cell senescence? This is a promising pathway. We can't completely prevent senescence. Researchers are still looking at ways to minimize its negative effect. One of these is targeting SASP, developing compounds or therapies that neutralize or suppress SASP. And this could help mitigate its harmful effects. And also now, strategies are being explored to create compounds called senolytics, which selectively remove senescent cells from the body. And once again, lifestyle modifications, healthy lifestyle, regular exercise, balanced diet, stress management, are all believed to reduce cellular stress and potentially slow down the rate of senescence. So this is, I think, hallmark number 8 of cellular aging. And I will complete the series, which is 9 hallmarks of cellular aging. And then as we progress, create a lifestyle plan along with nutrition, consciousness-based strategies, vagal stimulation, all the usual things, but even a combination of nutritional supplements or nutritional, I like to call them complements, to enhance the effect of everything we do. So more on this later.